Now, the dessert for diabetics is multigrain kesari. Let's see the ingredients for multigrain kesari.
Ragi flour, 100 grams. Whole wheat rava, 50 grams. Oats, 50 grams. Gingerly oil, 5 to 10 ml. Cardamom powder, 10 grams. Artificial sweetener, to taste. Ragi flour, 100 grams. Whole wheat rava, 50 grams. Oats, 50 grams. Gingerly oil, 5 to 10 ml. Cardamom powder, 10 grams. Artificial sweetener, to taste.
So let's see the preparation. So, to begin with, we have ragi flour 2 spoons. We add a little bit of salt and we mix it. Now we're going to let this paste steam in the steamer for some time. 2 minutes? For 2 minutes. We're going to place the powder on the stand in the steamer and steam it for 2 minutes. Meanwhile, what are we doing next?
Little oil.
We take a little bit of olive oil. Keep it in sim. And then we add 2 teaspoons of oats. Then we add whole wheat rava, that is ragi. So now we added 2 teaspoons of oats and whole wheat rava. And we fry it for some time in the pan till it becomes golden brown. All the ingredients have a standard measurement of 50 grams. Now we fry this till it's golden brown. And that's done. And now we add water. We add water pinch by pinch so that we avoid lumps in the consistency. And stir well. And now we add water again, as I already said, to avoid lumps and get a consistent batter, we keep adding water pinch by pinch. And so I guess it's 2 minutes up for the steam. Keep it in sim. And now we add the flour into the consistency that's prepared here. It's very well steamed. we add a little bit of cardamom powder.
Sugar is.
And artificial sugar. Fry it well. And let it for steam for 2 minutes?
Yeah, okay.
2 minutes. You add some water. Add a little bit of water and let it cook for some more time. So our multi-grain kesari is almost ready. It'll take another 2 minutes for the preparation to be done. So finally, multi-grain kesari is ready. It's best eaten when it's hot. Multigrain kesari.
Multigrain kesari, I'm sure all diabetics will love this because that is one thing, a sweet or a dessert is something that we always say a big no to. This is something very interesting because it has a combination of different flowers and is at the same time is sweet at the same time, is not so high in sugar because the chef is using a sweetener in this, and the total calorific value is not so high that it would raise the sugar level. So if this sweet is had in small quantity, say after a meal or in the evening as a snack, it is wonderful because it's nutritious. It has ragi in it, it has whole wheat flour in it. Ragi, as we have seen, is a very good source of iron, is a good source of calcium, and gives good amount of fiber in the diet. Usually it is very difficult to understand how to use ragi in your daily diet other than in a porridge form. So this is a very interesting sweet in a dessert, or a dessert as you would call it, for a diabetic patient. If you have say a small piece of it, say about 20 grams of this sweet, that is about 2 teaspoons of it, you would get around 35 to 50 calories, and which is not much after a major meal.
Steam ragi flour with little salt like puttu and keep it aside. In a pan, roast whole wheat rava and oats. After they turn brown, add just enough water to cover and boil with a lid. Halfway through, add cardamom powder and sweetener and boil again till it becomes cooked and dry. Remove from flame, add the steamed ragi with this and mix it thoroughly.